Greetings, Ravens. Geo here. In today's build, I will be revisiting a laser swap build I tested in the past. It is the Walter and Redshift Coral Swap. The sheer amount of damage these two coral weapons do together is quite amazing. But there was a downside to this build. The energy cost for equipping two of these Walter weapons was extremely high. Walter rifles are also very heavy as well. Not only that, the ACS stagger build-up from the Walter rifles was quite low. However, I believe I have found a solution to this issue. After my fight with the strange laser swapper in my last build video, I realized that charging the coral weapons is very low cost and builds up quite a lot of stagger. Once the charge shots land, I can go in with the usual laser swap style and destroy them quite fast. In the next build video, I will be using a very fun Wooger shotgun build. There are quite a few combos you can do with it. Subscribe to my YouTube channel to see it as soon as it releases. Now, allow me to show you how strong the charged coral shots can be in combination with the laser swap. The same swap principle applies here. You can do double charge shots, and then swap to your other coral weapons to do another double charged shots. This will easily prevent your weapons from overheating. The noodle charged shot is quite hard to land and very situational, so avoid overcharging the Walters. We can't forget our little tank friends as well. Being a coral-only build means that tanks will be absolutely devastated by these weapons. And what better target to use it on than the 32 top-ranked tank player? Not even a shield can protect our good old friend Alfred here from the quad coral weapons. While this build is geared towards fighting heavy ACs, it also does a good job of shredding light ACs as well. There is no need to use any charged shots on light ACs. In fact, you don't even need to bother staggering them to destroy their paper-thin defenses. Having all coral weapons means that the shots are all very consistent and do AoE damage. So landing shots on kite players is actually pretty easy to do, which makes the energy problem less of an issue. I pour a lot of time into making commentary for my build videos. So don't forget to like and share this video. Feel free to leave your questions or suggestions in the comments below. We also have a Discord server you can join as well to share builds, get build advice, and test them out against fellow Discord members. And subscribe for more PvP videos.